Okay, ma. You have to memorize these formulas here. Did you get any internal relation between the trigonometric ratios? Just pause the video. One second. Yes. Here, this sine and this cosec having the internal relation. Look at here carefully. This sine is length of opposite side of theta by length of hypotenuse, and here this cosec theta length of hypotenuse by length of opposite side. So here we can say here this sine theta and cosec theta having the reciprocal relation. What is meant by reciprocal relation here? Look at carefully. For example, 1 by sin theta equals to 1 by yes, okay, 1 by sin theta equals to 1 by what is the sin theta ratio? Length of opposite side of angle theta by length of hypotenuse, isn't it? Right. So this denominator goes to the numerator, okay? Length of hypotenuse by length of opposite side of theta. Look at carefully. This ratio nothing but cosec theta, isn't it? Yes. So this we can write as cosec theta. Okay. So finally, what we can say, ma? 1 by sin theta equals to cosec theta. Okay. So if I bring this cosec theta into denominator, what we can write? 1 by cosec theta equals to sin theta. Okay. Next. Again, this cos theta and the secant theta having the same reciprocal relation here. Okay, like sine, these two also having reciprocal relation. So instead of sine, I'm writing here cos. It becomes here adjacent side, here also adjacent side. What becomes, ma? What becomes here? It becomes here, look at carefully, this is nothing but our secant theta. So this we can write as secant theta. So finally, 1 by cos theta equals to secant theta. Okay, same, this secant theta becomes here like this. Okay, if I bring this secant theta into denominator, it becomes 1 by secant theta equals to, and cos theta goes to RHS side. So 1 by secant theta equals to cos theta again. So finally, this tan theta and cot theta also having reciprocal relation, ma. So instead of cos here, I'm taking tan now. Tan theta. So now this ratio becomes length of here opposite side by adjacent side of theta, here also length of adjacent side of angle theta by opposite side of angle theta. This becomes here, this is nothing but our cot ratio. Okay, now finally 1 by tan theta equals to cot theta. If I bring this cot theta into LHS side, it becomes like this. Okay, so now 1 by tan theta equals to cot theta, or 1 by cot theta equals to tan theta. Okay, right. So I'm writing all the ratios here once again. So 1 by tan theta equals cot theta, 1 by cot theta equals tan theta. So 1 by sin theta equals to cosec theta. 1 by cosec theta equals to sin theta, and 1 by cos theta equals to secant theta. 1 by secant theta equals to cos theta. Okay, this we can use as formulas in the exercise problems ma. Okay, so memorize these things also, as well as this. Yes, observe carefully ma. We have one more relation here between tan and sin and cos, between tan and together sin and cos. Look at here, for example, what is the tan ratio ma? Length of opposite side of angle theta by length of adjacent side of angle theta. So we can write as, what is that? Sin theta by cos theta. If I write sin theta by cos theta, what it becomes ma? What is the sin ratio? Length of opposite side of angle theta by hypotenuse. Length of hypotenuse by, what is the cos ratio? Length of adjacent side of angle theta by length of hypotenuse. Okay, what becomes ma? The next step. And this gets cancelled. What are the remaining? Length of opposite side of angle theta by length of adjacent side of angle theta. This is nothing but our tan ratio. So we can write as tan theta. What is that? Sin theta by cos theta is nothing but tan theta, as well as you can write tan theta equals to sin theta by cos theta. As the same, what is that cos theta? Cot theta. Cot is nothing but 1 by tan. That is nothing but 1 by sin theta by cos theta. This is nothing but cos theta by sin theta. So cot theta we can write as cos theta by sin theta. Okay, in the earlier, what is that formulas, and these two also very important. Now I'm writing all here. I'm written all the trigonometric internal relation between the trigonometric ratios ma. Okay, now these are the formulas. Okay, by heart must.